Police say at least 5 people are now dead, 2 are injured, after a heavily armed gunman wearing a bulletproof vest opened fire on the city streets. Investigators say the suspect had an AR-15-style rifle, a handgun, a police scanner, and multiple magazines of ammo packed in his body armor when police officers arrested him in an alley.
We're canvassing the area to get as much as we can to identify witnesses, to identify where cameras are located, and do everything that we can to figure out the why behind this happening. At this point, all we know is that this person decided to leave their home
the 4 deceased
and to target individuals.